Hi, this is Shalom Pareha from C3 Philippines. I'm with one of the beneficiary of Boats for Boswanga Rehabilitation Project of C3 and the donors. This project is for the fisher folks affected by the Typhoon Yolanda here in Boswanga.
After Typhoon Yolanda, we cannot go fishing because my boats was destroyed. My family only depending on the relief goods that was given to the people here in our place in Boswanga almost 3 months. And after that I received this boat for Boswanga, I can go fishing to support my family for our daily needs. And I promise I will support the project of C3 to protect the environments and to report the illegal fishing, to stop illegal fishers here in our place. As one of the beneficiary of this Bangka ng Buhay, Boats for Boswanga, I'm very willing to support the project of C3 to protect the environmental reservation, especially the dugong here in our place. Because I believe that there are many dugong here in our place. And I will report all the illegal fishers to stop illegal fishing here in our place. And I promise I will obey all that are written in the memorandum of agreements. Once again, I so much thank you for all the staff of C3 Philippines as the channel of these blessings, and also thanks a lot to the donors for this Boats for Boswanga.
And again, this is Shalom Pareha from C3 Philippines. Keep an eye out on this space for more news and updates.